See, now we see part 2, the same topic. You see the first question. A man rode downstream 32 kilometers. Downstream la 32 kilometers for a plus. Then upstream la 14 kilometers he covered. So downstream he covered 32 kilometers. Upstream he covered 14 kilometers. Time taken to cover each distance. Either cover center so 6 hours he has taken. To cover this distance, he again taken 6 hours. Upon first you have to find velocity of the current. Velocity of the current now, this is nothing but the rate of steam. If the rate of steam to the formula for the half bracket A minus B. A minus B is the speed of what? Speed of downstream. Then B being the speed of upstream. You speed of upstream. So speed கண்டுபிடிக்க பார்த்தா you know distance by time. Distance என்ன இருக்கு 32. So 32 kilometer by time என்ன இருக்கு 6 hours. So you can write half bracket 32 by 6 minus 14 by 6. நீ வந்து டைரக்டா ஸ்பீட் கொடுக்கல, இட் இஸ் கிவன் ஒன்லி டிஸ்டன்ஸ் அண்ட் செப்பரேட்டா டைம் கொடுத்துருக்கு. ஸோ ஸ்பீட் ஈக்குவல் டு டிஸ்டன்ஸ் பை டைம் அண்ட் நவ் இஸ் செப்பரேட். So after I get here 18 by 6, we cancel 3. So 3 by 2, that means 1.5 unit will be 24 kilometer per hour. You know, this is nothing but speed. Rate means speed of steam. Steam will be speed will be 1.5 kilometer per hour. And we see one more problem. So now we see the second one. A man takes 3 hours 45 minutes. This is the time to say. And 15 kilometers downstream. Downstream is 15 kilometers. And the time taken is 3 hours 45 minutes. So we know the formula. Speed equal to distance by time. Speed equal to distance by time. So distance 15 kilometers. Time 3 hours 45 minutes. That is 3 by 4. 45 minutes means you can write 3 by 4. Half an hour means 1 by 2. So if you change into improper 15 by 4. So you can write in the reciprocal form. So next one, time taken 2 hours 30 minutes. Then distance 5 kilometers upstream. Here also you are writing the same speed equal to distance by time, this is equal to distance is 5 and the time is 2 hours 30 minutes. 30 minutes you can write it as half. So 2 and half. So change into improper 2 to the 4 plus 1, 5 by 2. So distance by time. And you know speed of the river current. That is nothing but steam. Current means that plus steam of the river. Rate of steam equal to, you know the formula, half bracket A minus B kilometer per hour. Here A means speed of downstream, B means speed of upstream. And this is the downstream. This is a downstream and this is upstream. This one is upstream. So you write 15 by, however, reciprocal is graph, write in the next step, minus 5 by 2. So this is equal to half bracket 15 into 4 by 15 minus 5 into 2 by 5. So this term you can cancel. So half bracket here 4 minus 2. So this one 2. So 1. What is the unit? Unit is kilometer per hour. So this one is rate of steam. That is, what is our speed? Speed of the river current. That means we are finding the rate of steam and that one is 1 kilometer per hour. Thank you.